show you today how to make a wreath that is inspired by the goofy charm of Claire's wreath. She makes really awesome bracelets and charms. You can see it, so you can just type it and see the name just down below. What you will need for this is bands and a hook. This is a multicolored wreath. So if you'd like to use red or green, you can. I'm just going to use this color because it's just what I have for now. So let's start this. First, get your hook, put your rubber band, but you just twist it 2 times, like this. One. Like so, 2 times, and then do that to the 11 bands that you have. Just move your bands so that you have more space. Like this. Okay, so here's the hard part of all. So you got 2 bands left. So this is 10 bands. And this is 2 bands, so you got need to 12, got 12 bands. And you wanna put this, all these bands, transfer it to this one band. So, yeah! You can do this one by one. It's all 2. So I'm done putting all my bands. You see, I'm done. So you see, this one's empty. What you wanna do is just watch. So you should have something that looks like this, and then you just get this. So two, put this top on the bottom like this. You get the bottom part and put it up and out. So this is the topper part, and you're done. Easy. Just a little bit massage it so that it looks more nice. So here's your charm wreath. Inexpensive charm. Thanks guys for watching. Hope you guys will watch my other videos too. Bye!